And to let everybody to RCT.
RCT, go.
Just letting you know, we've left Strickland and we're just about to head back over the bridge. We're just checking in with a group of people coming off the bridge.
Okay, copy that. ZYG, your location.
ZYG, say again.
That's your location.
I'm basically at 11-9, heading north. We're just south of the Alpine rest stop.
Okay, copy that.
And to LAV, this is KCTWUM.
Hector, go. WUM, Hector, go ahead.
We said 4, we found 619 and we've got the tube, but we don't have a set-up bicycle pump. Do any of the other vehicles have a set-up, like a high pressure bicycle pump, you know, for the racing bikes?
Good question. RCT, do you have one of those?
Negative, all we have is tires. Police activity on the bridge that is slowing things down. There was a jumper that the police have now reined in that was checking out some of the traffic on the bike lane.
Okay, and they're clearing it out now?
That's correct.
Alright, copy that. Thank you, Robert. That's 2NLB.
GGU, guys. The supply van just dropped off some equipment here.
Okay, alright, copy that.
H1V, who's working the Alpine messed up?
Alpine is carrying 4GGU.
Roger, slow me on here. Got. Did the 62s check in with you?
Negative.
Roger. And could you give me some more detail on how to find the rest stop?
We're not much further north than you, probably about 10 minutes by car. And I don't know how to describe it other than when you come down a steep hill, you'll see us on the right side.
Roger. North or south of the Alpine Tower?
We're at 135, Route 9W.
Roger, thank you.
N2NOV, this is N2GOP, Pearl River.
N2GOP, got
it. We got everybody here, EMS, volunteer nurse, food, etc. We're wondering as to when we're going to start seeing some riders.
Except for the first one that you indicated before, we're just waiting for them to come out of Bear Mountain.
Understood. I thank you. And to GOP out.
Okay,
N12B. N2NRV, K2BBQ.
BBQ, go ahead.
Just got a key holder here to Escher Park and found all the supplies locked up nice and securely. They are now out, however, we have not seen a rider in the last 10 minutes, so I guess we'll get people on the return trip. K2BBQ.
Yeah, I copy that. Right, you do pick up the part of the return, so hang tight. They're probably going to be thirsty and hungry by the time they get to you. Yeah, it's going to be.
Hey,
T, you want to go ahead?
We dropped off the biker that had the broken bike, and he's going to continue to which he's got it repaired. Over.
Okay, copy that, Sean. Are you heading north again?
Not yet. The driver's making a pit stop.
when you're ready to copy, I'll give you the information on the flat tire.
Okay, stand by. Let me get into the car again.
This is K2LAS back to net control.
LAS, go ahead, Lee.
Yeah, I'm just checking that we got a lot of activity, 60-mile and 45-mile riders.
Okay, copy that.
Sorry for GGU to this.
GGU, go.
If possible at all, can you take a screen grab or a couple of screen grabs of the APRS?
I'll see what I can do.
Roger.
GGU, just curious, were you north or south of the New Jersey border? New Jersey-New York border. So you're in New York or in New Jersey?
We are in New York, not far across the border. If you're at the border and you see entering New York, we're just a couple minutes up.
Roger, thank you. North Control, this is KP2WUN.
Go ahead, Andrew.
QMAPRS, we are talking with
DWU.
A-C-F system.
Okay, copy that.
WUM, which direction are you going? KC2WUM, which direction are you going?
Did not jump.
Well, we
we're getting conflicting reports. Somebody's telling me he jumped once they saw the body over.
Alright, copy that. Now, the official report is that the police captured the guy. All it did was slow down some activity on the bridge, but it's clearing up now. Hence what I'll be.
Roger, gotcha. Speak later. Casey, do you want to say out?
Northeast, USA. This is the N2ACF system.
N2NOW, W2RCT.
RCT, go.
Just checking in. We're gonna, we're getting close to 72nd Street, and then we'll swing around and make one more loop on the middle of the 20.
Okay, copy that, Robert.
That's 1LB.
Copy,
KU21.
Hey,
John. That guy we found, it's the wrong one. He's from another source.
Wait a minute. He's from a different bike tour altogether?
Yeah, apparently there's two or three bike tours going on around here. That you guys want us to find. We can't find our MRR yet.
Alright. All I have is 9W in Lakewood.
KT2ZYG N21OV, we actually just picked up that bike with the flat tire number 255 on 9W.
9W in where?
9W, about a mile to the north of the turn onto 9W.
Is that a woman by the name of Kate?
Yeah, that's... Oh yeah, her name is Kate.
Okay, KCQWUM, that's what I'll be.
I copied that conversation, got it. We're turning around and heading back to the rest stop. I want to be advised as a facility catch. We're doing our best to correct it now. It's very, very dangerous. So be advised.
KU2UN and 1LB.
KU2UN, go.
If you need a number for this person?
We're almost there. If I do, I'll call back over.
Okay. And 1LB.
Control, SAC 5.
SAC 5, go.